Okay, so this is a door key, and usually there's a trap associated with these, but so I'm probably, something bad is about to happen when I pick it up. Oh, it's in a cage. Ah, yes. Okay, so it's in a cage, and over here is the plate that controls the cage. It's a switch, and because it's a switch, and it, you can see it's surrounded by a pit on all sides, I just need to throw something at it, and we'll throw a dart, and that should have lifted the cage, and come back and get the key. And we see the locked door down here at the bottom. Jackal there. I'm just going to get a staff of firebolt. And you can see on the left here, you know, you've got your list. The one that you're standing closest to is the one at the top. So I'm going to pick up the staff of firebolt. Cages are going to drop over all the other ones so that you can no longer get any of the other staves. And then I'm going to go open up some more of the map over here. One feature in this game, if you haven't explored part of the map, you can just hit the X key and your character will travel toward the unexplored bits of the map until it sees an enemy. In this case, we see a rat, and the rat's a good ways off. It's way over here, so I'll just hit X again. I feel weak with hunger. Okay, I need to eat. So let's eat our food. All right, now we're nutritious. We're nutritated again. I guess you could go through the whole game just hitting X and not actually exploring yourself, but that's no fun. Which it probably, even though it isn't fun, it's probably less unfun than just watching me play and tell you about how to play. Okay, so we're going back downstairs. Now, I just came from there, so a lot of the map is already unlocked. Go ahead and get that potion. It's a potion of levitation. So I could use it to cross this ocean, but I'm going to save it for when there's like a pit that I need to cross or some switch that needs to be flipped across a pit. And here's that stupid monkey again. And he stole a potion, so let's throw some stuff at him until he... Oops. I'll probably put some music in the background just so you're not entirely bored. I think this is that same monkey that had stolen from me before. Oh, and I'm out of arrows now. So what do we do? Let's just take this puce potion and hope it doesn't kill us. Oh, I'm invisible. So I'm invisible for a few turns. I can sneak up on this monkey. Oh no, I'm invisible. How does he see me? Well, I don't know how that works. If you know how that works, leave a thing in the comments. Okay, I got a potion of detect magic, which means now I can tell anything with the little red, the green lantern symbol next to it means that it is cursed. Anything with a blue just means that it's a magical item. So I know that none of the things I have equipped are cursed. And You know, obviously Scroll of Summon Monsters is cursed because who wants to summon a bunch of monsters all around them? And Potion of Descent opens up a pit that you fall through. So that's cursed too. I guess I could throw it at the monkey, but my goal is to get that, whatever he stole from me, to get that back. So I'm about to stop being invisible. So, you know, my video card barely handles this game. As you might well imagine, it's quite a... Okay, and you see here, this is one of those things where it's a puzzle. Like, there's a bunch of plates in the floor, and some of them aren't really there, and sometimes one other ones turn into a pit. Like, there's an invisible path that leads across this, and you can figure out how to cross it. But because I have a potion of levitation, I'm just going to take that and float across the pit, pick up that, and then, as you can see here, the path reveals itself. But who cares? Because I've got the key. Now, you can see here that three of these items at the bottom in this room, this locked room, are cursed. So I'm going to stay away from those and just choose from the... All three appear to be wands. I don't really care about wands that much. So we'll just... Okay, this is a ring of stealth. You can wear up to two rings. A ring of regeneration. A plus zero sword. And a ring of wisdom. I'm going to take the plus zero sword. I'm actually doing fairly well. Oh, there's a pit bloat. And I don't have any... You know what? I think I've got a wand of firebolt, a staff of firebolt, so we can just use that. And hit the pit bloat with it. Oh! Whoa, okay, so there's some fire. Those little carrot symbols are fire. So I don't want to stand on that. And it looks like it might be time to go downstairs, yeah. I've explored everything, so that monkey... I guess I could use a staff of firebolt on the monkey. Alright, I'm wasting my health trying to get this stupid monkey. Whatever he stole, he can keep it. Alright, we're going downstairs. And we're downstairs. No, that was upstairs. Staffs and wands. One of them is limited use, and the other one is unlimited, but there's a recharge, and I forget which is which. I don't use them nearly as often as I should. Okay, I do have one scroll of enchanting, so we'll use that on our sword. We'll tell it to do A. So, if I gain one more point of strength, or get another scroll of enchanting, I can wield that sword. There's a goblin who appears to be asleep. Come on. And now he's dead. That's a warpike. Now, see, the number next to the warpike means that's how much strength I need to carry it. Ooh, a pit bloat and a goblin. I don't want the pit bloat to come near me. So I'm just going to leave. Oh, there he is. Let's use our staff of firebolt. Oh, that got fairly close to engulfing me in the pit, but luckily I escaped. Okay, so now I really want to find another scroll of enchanting. Now, something caught on fire. Oh, no, that's because I used my firebolt wand. I wonder if the wand isn't cursed. I guess the firebolt wand really scorches everything between you and the thing you're trying to hit with it. Alright, I think it's safe in here now. Pick up the scroll. It's a scroll I don't know, so it's probably going to kill me. Let's just see what it does. A scroll of recharging. Okay, so my staff has been recharged. That's nice of it. Rat. And sometimes, like, if I'm way over here and I need to travel, you know, clear across the map, I'll just go ahead and hit X and let it auto search until it gets close. There's another bloodwort thing. I can recharge my life. Okay, here's three jackals. I think I'm gonna use my firebolt and hit the first one. Let's see, for some reason that did not catch on fire. Potion of telepathy. I could see all the monsters if I wanted to. I don't really. Just looking for an enchanting potion or a potion of strength, which will enable me to wield that sword. Okay, that bastard right there is a goblin conjurer, and those are the things that really. They've got these little missile weapons that they can shoot, and it really does you in. Alright, I killed it. Those are probably the most dangerous enemy on the lower levels. Here's a little goblin. So, what I was saying earlier, or maybe what I wasn't saying, maybe I never got around to saying it, but what I meant to say was that bloody monkey, don't steal from me. Just be nice to me. I want a monkey to be nice. Oh, he's on fire now. Alright, well, you didn't be nice. That's what happens when you don't be nice. There's also animals that that are captured by other monsters. And if you release them, they become your friends and walk around and help you. Okay, here's a kobold. Alright, and that's a scroll of enchanting. That's exactly what I'm looking for. So, I'm going to enchant my... I'm going to use my scroll of enchanting, which is L. And apply it. What do I want to enchant? I want to enchant the sword. The sword. And now it's a plus... Not only is it... Can I carry it now? But it's a plus two sword because I've enchanted it twice. So, hooray for me. And if I can find some decent armor, I'll win. Actually, I'll lose. I rarely make it beyond level 5. Okay, this is a jelly. Pink jelly. And the thing about pink jelly is, when you hit it, like, more jelly gushes around all over everything, so I don't know what's going on there, really. I guess when you just cut jelly in half, it just doubles up or whatever. Okay, that's the upward staircase. I can never remember which is which. And we're... Oh, wait, make sure. Okay, and we're down on level 4. If I make it beyond level 4, I probably won't make it past level 5. Uh-oh. I feel weak with hunger. Luckily, I have food. The game seems to give you just enough food that you're barely... I mean, it's random. It's not completely... It's procedurally generated, the whole dungeons and all the items and stuff. But it really seems to be stingy with food most of the time. Oh, a yellow potion. Let's see what it does. Oh, I have a cyan potion as well. There are several terrible effects that I have not yet experienced, but... I got a potion of strength. Nice. Okay. I am going to... do this yellow potion standing in water in case it is fire. It could also be hallucination. Potion of darkness.